suppose I must have. I'm here. Scent? What scent? Oh, that might be Fenrir you're smelling. Wish he were here to meet you. There's a lot of you, huh? What's that smell? The air here, it's... I don't know. Sweeter? Maybe it's these trees. Coming! You tell me if you were gonna eat me. That's a joke, right? I've never seen a forest like this before. Through here?
I'm not finished with it yet. The paint is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future. I'd hate to get blood on it. Oh, it's really you.
You know who I am? What's wrong?
I've been waiting my whole life for this moment. Huh. You look weirder than I imagined.
Oh.
Sorry. Was that mean?
Kind of.
Damn it. I'm already messing this up. It's just, you're the first person that I've talked to in a very long time. And weird can be good.
Thanks.
Let's start over. I'm Angraboda. You must have a lot of questions.
Yeah, where
Follow me. You'll get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
When you said you knew me?
Like I said, you'll get your answers soon enough, Loki.
Right.
Is that not your name?
No. It is my name. I'm Loki.
Thola.
This way.
I'll, take my own path. So, where am I exactly? I was in this weird fog.
I've heard the Utengard can be disoriented. Still, you're safe here in the Ironwood.
So, I thought Ironwood wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Odin won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
Forest of the Giants.
That's what some people call it. Or called it.
What's that?
A brooch.
It's big.
Compared to?
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be giant. So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve what I can.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
Someone fight a Draugr that...
Thank you.
Thanks.
So, what were you doing before you came here?
Surviving Fimblewinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
I did. I'll be up above you, but keep going the way you're going!
Chainmail? I wonder what Brock and Sindri would think of that.
Who?
Oh, they're kinda like uncles.
Kinda? You Midgard giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Can't believe there are nightmares here, too. Got him!
Do you see anything you can use like last time?
Huh? It's just something my father... You know what? Never mind.
Looking good!
Thanks! Wait, what?
It looks like you're going the right way.
Oh! Yeah! Totally! I'm great! I met another living giant. Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry. I'm just really excited to talk to you.
Okay.
Everything's okay, right? Yeah, I'm just in a magical forest that shouldn't exist, talking to another giant, and she's... Yeah. Thanks. Guess I'm still getting the hang of things here. Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not this one. Okay?
I'm sorry.
Loki! I've got it. Tell me when!
Thanks. You too.
Hang on. Okay, now you.
Whoa.
That's Evie's medallion. Race you across?
What?
Go!
Okay!
I can slow down! Beat me. I mean, I already knew the path. Kinda like cheating. Tentacleworm!
I've seen these before.
Well, then you should know how to beat them. It's usually not so lively around here.
Guess I'm just lucky.
You're just low-key. Almost to my mom's shrines, where she chronicled Gorilla's vision. It's her way of ensuring the legacy of our people would live on, despite the Aesir's best efforts. Here.
Venue magic?
Where do you think they learned it from?
Do you live here?
Mm-hmm. This way.
Wait, is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
For many giants, there is beauty in learning your path and walking it. Of course, others see the future and get messed up by it.